Once upon a time, beyond the seven mountains and the seven woods, beyond the seven borders and seven skies, somewhere between east and west, was the amazing land of quarks, elephants, and pierogi. Quarks, Elephants, and Pierogi presents The Adventures of the Blind Worm, an orthographic short story by Stanisław Lem. The noblest of vertebrates is a blind worm. It feeds on scrambled eggs. Some blind worms have legs, but so small that they are invisible to the naked eye. A blind worm intending to cross the ocean crouches on the beach, and the concentration of will causes it to rise on the back of masts and sails. There are blind worms with such strength that they transform the bowels into jet engines. As you know, blind worms do not soar into space because they do not care about it. Their hearing is so sharp that they hear sounds a few hours before they are made. The blind worm's eye is deadly to scorpions and mussels. Some Indian tribes used the penetrating gaze of blind worms to drill holes in boards. The blind worm is disgusted by people, but eagerly eats monkeys and older boys making spelling mistakes. This animation was based on Google Translate's interpretation of a spelling exercise by Stanisław Lem. He created it for his young nephew as an introduction to the tricky art of writing in Polish. Embark on your adventure with the Polish language, a universe on the tip of your tongue. Find out more about the amazing Polish language over on culture.pl and in the book Quarks, Elephants, and Pierogi. Poland in 100 Words.